What's up, you stupid plat? This is Total War Master, and this is episode number 15 of my grand campaign with role-playing in Medieval 2 with the French. King Ragnar the Mean is, right, is, you know, the guy right now, the king, role-playing as him. We're under attack, of course. I left over here last time around. They probably have a spy in, but this crusade is coming to an end, so if we can defend it this time around, I think it might get ended soon. I'm not sure, though. This will be a bit of a shorter episode because don't have a lot of time, so we'll have to just kind of fucking spy in.
Sacre bleu! Someone has opened King the gates Rignot. To our enemy! Call everyone to arms!
Gets his troops together. And ready for the fight. He wants to organize his troops first. Like this. And first orders his cavalry to move a bit inside. Oh, I thought I had a pause. I guess it didn't. Okay, and then orders his heavy infantry now. How are we gonna do this? Okay, orders these guys to go down there. They'll stay there. These guys, let's get over there. These ones are ordered to move down there. And these ones go over there. They're ordered to stay where they are. These ones are ordered to move to this side. And they're also over to move to that side. Now for these two, these ones are to go over there. And these ones over there. King Ragnar himself also goes inside. And that's also back. He does have cannon towers, so should be going good for us. Inside.
The walls are no longer ours. The enemy has taken them.
There. So he orders troops to move over there, and these guys to go over there. These two will together defend. Engage them over
there.
The
enemy have ladders at the walls. Repel the attackers. Give them steel.
Kill a few of the. Cannon towers. That's always good. These guys are good. Swiss Guard are a very good infantry unit, so getting rid of them with the cannons is certainly good. Looks like they're not going to attack over there, so King Ragnar orders these guys to come in. Maybe that would be a bad idea. Someone has to defend there as well. Percentage-wise, he's winning, so that's pretty good. Shit, okay, his spearmen have broken. This is my where my English gets short. Is it they have broken or they broke? Or they have broken. I don't mind that, so I'm the best English. Said that twice, he's still winning, but close. Looks like these guys are retreating now, so... Charge! So I'll be able to draw if there's all to go down there. And looks like we're winning the fight over here, so King Renault is really happy with that. These guys are getting shot, so that's fine with me. Well, King Renault is pretty confident. Looking pretty good for him. Where are the guys?
The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. Only half the enemy force remains.
Now these guys are ordered to move inside. They can walk. There's no need for no need for speed out like this. These guys are over there. There's a need for speed there. So we need to hurry. So the fuck's going on now? So many fucking hunters, man. Okay, we're gonna kill a lot of them, so that's good. Swiss guard. Over there. Okay, we'll need some infantry there. Guard is here. These guys are fresh. I think we should.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
They're all retreating. So King Renault orders his cavalry to move out.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours!
Should go pretty well now. Ah, shit. Just wanted to cover to do that.
battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Apparently. Guys. Fighting over here. Hello there. It's time to get rid of these shits.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue, the enemy flees the battle. Run down to his worthless peasants.
Ready for them.
Oops. No cheats.
All of Christendom will be awed by our. Entering woods and waiting to ambush.
I could just execute them. Getting attack all the freaking time, but stupid shit, and it just wants to get rid of once for all. The cannon is ready to be upgraded. Decide to do that. Okay. He's attacking Innsbruck.
To battle it is then, mon roi.
First attack, you get a victory.
The day is ours, mon roi. By your will, seigneur.
Inspired. Whatever. Just merge them, why not? He repairs the things there.
Orders.
I still don't have enough space. Troops are then ordered to be retrained. And more troops recruited. Now, one thing I really want to do now is to merge you. Get a spy in there. I can't get a spy. Get down. Where can I get a spy from? Over here. Okay, so he orders a spy at Gotha, so. Oh, here we are.
Master. Whose life ends? No further now, senor.
So he'll be able to get rid of the fucking bastard who's in here.
Your Majesty.
Princess. Can we do the princess? I'm not sure. No, Prince Gavain is the heir. We need to keep this guy alive. Where is he? Milan. Yes.
Oui, senor.
Talk is to
orders.
Anyways.
To battle.
Don't fight
for your honor,
these guys.
The day is ours, senor.
Straight to the dust after. Merciless conqueror, strong at the walls. He's pretty dreadful now. Great speaker, but again, it's kind of a cruel little convincing. Good, so he'll now start executing people. I couldn't do that before. But that's fine with me. So, I'll check who doesn't have a lot of. Let's go to all factions. Oh, sorry, living factions. Take a look at. Territorial. Okay. The Germans are not doing well. I think they had Bologna and Vienna.
Seigneur. Mon roi.
He
to battle it is then, mon roi.
Decided he wants to go and
moving to
balls.
Engage the mon roi. To battle.
Get a victory.
For your honor, mon roi.
Here in Krakow.
The day is ours, seigneur.
Orders,
Seigneur, mon roi, orders, as you wish, mon roi.
Make a big force there, and then together attack Krakow. That's what the king has ordered.
Be gone!
You are not mine, Kaiser.
No, And Nuremberg, some troops are ordered, so they'll defend it. Milan cannon towers are ordered to be constructed. And after that, he just wants to return. Marseille gets attacked by the Milanese.
The enemy surround us! We are besieged!
The Milanese are attacking, we'll already throw off that. Says the Morrois, king.
The day is lost!
Okay. So we're ordered to attack Palermo, but no need for that. Says king.
To battle it is then, Morrois.
Riders focuses on getting rid of these guys.
The day is ours, seigneur.
And then on retraining his troops. Why can't I? He wants to train these guys. These guys. Good. I didn't get the list maker there. No adoptions. Anymore.
Signor.
You should face trial.
Now he gets
need someone removed. Softly, signor.
These guys in. Maybe it hasn't worked or something.
Signor.
Anyways, Earl's stables are Morrois. Next to be built.
Right, I will defeat you there. Honorably, my worthy foe.
Orders.
Now here at Milan.
Name the field of battle.
We
will meet you there.
Fight it.
Signor.
Now the first thing is ordered to get new troops to Innsbruck and this tower.
Morrois.
Towers.
Signor.
For the honor of France, we
and they were
to
fight, and they had a close victory, which is fine with me.
By your will, seigneur. Morrois.
So to merge anyone.
Splitting forces, Morrois. Morrois.
Like it. Lowers attack rates. And orders to retrain these troops.
Orders.
Orders.
After that, orders his to, I think there are
by
sons
your will, senor.
To go.
Senor. Combining your forces, senor.
The Milanese. Because he doesn't like them.
Your orders, Monois.
You are lucky we will receive you at all.
Your question is direct.
And if Allah is with discussions, come to
Morrois.
Just disband them. Just wanted to have more trade. Says the king.
Orders.
And
senior.
Now he does wants to go and attack at Krakow. Shit, have to position that correctly.
Morrois.
Give it there.
Orders. Moving to engage the enemy.
Lift the siege and then attack.
To battle! For your honor!
Run away.
To battle it is then, Morrois.
Just attack them secondly. And then just go for this.
To battle! For your honor, Morrois! Moving to engage the enemy. Laying siege,
orders.
Morrois.
Orders.
Turn this combined.
To battle it is then, Morrois. The siege goes as
and
planned.
Together
senior.
We attack Krakow. Excuse me, not Innsbruck. He's getting more troops. That's what he needs.
Morrois.
We could probably merge these two, couldn't we?
Orders.
No, not enough.
Morrois.
He does want to get rid of Genoa. I mean, Milanese at Genoa. So he'll, a free path to marching into Bologna and then the Papal State shits. So that he checks his settlements. Dublin doesn't look too happy, so there's an abbey there and a lot of these things. Paris gets tavern and an ancestor. Adoptions. Ah, great. Prague. Port clear, Egypt and Turks. Okay, don't care. Now, he orders to attack Krakow.
Moving to engage the enemy.
Yeah, victory.
The day is ours, Senor. This
orders.
Parrots. Just get this first. And then get he wants a priest there.
Senor.
Who's that one? Two.
By your will, Senor.
South.
Today's march ends, mon roi. Orders.
Innsbruck.
To battle! For your honor, mon roi!
He wants to
the day is ours, Seigneur! Moving to engage the enemy!
Their victory. These guys are to go back to
Innsbruck.
They'll defend it, train troops, and get more of them. The other ones
orders.
Are ordered to.
To battle it is then, mon roi! Seigneur! To battle!
Orders.
To battle it is then, mon roi!
Vienna. Now to Stockholm, he wants a fleet. We're not in a war with the Russians though.
Oui, senor.
First he spends some troops to Arras, no need for them. At Oslo, he does the same.
Seigneur. Mon roi. Seigneur.
Get some mines up there at Stockholm because he needs more income.
Orders.
Senor.
Orders his two sons to go fight Duke Benicio. Now the crusade's still ongoing. Not sure. Train some troops to Milan.
Signor. Moving to engage the enemy. Oui, Seigneur. Closing
no.
to
Didn't
engage.
To do that.
Mon roi. We can get there.
Another clear victory.
The day is ours, Seigneur. Ready and able.
Go back into Milan.
Seigneur. Mon roi.
Good. Now he wants to get some Scots Guard. Train these guys.
Oui, Seigneur.
Good.
Master.
Let's get this spine to lose just in case.
I shall continue tomorrow. Softly.
Whose life ends?
Let's see what we can
today.
Do with this guy. Probably will fail, but
sabotage
he says.
Or slighting throats,
we'll
my
try
lord.
To kill this bastard.
The
or this
end
assassin.
Approaches, mon ami.
Older.
After that, he goes through his settlements. Building things. So he'll be able to make his people happy and get more money. And he's out of money. But the Venetians will attack at Milan. Shit, that really isn't good. That really isn't good, to be honest.
The enemy lays siege. The Oriflamme shall
well.
Not fall!
The problem is
our enemy lays siege to our settlement, mon roi!
He's the only left descendant of true bloodline. That's a good problem.
Orders.
Anyways,
to
his two sons are ordered to move
roi.
Closer to Marseille.
Our men will camp here. Glory to mon roi! We attack!
Okay, so.
Seigneur.
Mon roi. Reinforcements are ordered.
Seigneur.
To move there ASAP.
By your will, Seigneur. Mon roi, to battle
For your honor, mon roi.
Fight this guy.
The day is ours, seigneur.
Victory.
The day is ours, seigneur. Moving to engage.
Vienna.
To battle it is then, mon roi.
Lead, blasphemous Auslander.
Oh, holy shit, that's very well defended. So, Bruges is ready to be upgraded. Cool. Says the king. And orders it to be upgraded. And Paris is a bit unhappy, so he just gets a few troops there. To make them more happy.
Master.
It is not blasphemy.
Seigneur.
Now at Bern,
orders.
He also gets more troops to go and help at Milan.
We shall camp here.
Really mustn't get our factionary killed. Prince Gawain. I just
Senor. Moving to engage
enough.
The enemy.
So that's the king. And decides that he'll attack them next turn.
Order, Senor.
So Krakow, he wants cannon towers. After that, he just sends in a turn. Okay, these guys are getting attacked by the Holy Roman Empire. Probably not good. Ah, they get a crashing defeat.
Seigneur,
crushing
we
defeat.
Must flee.
Not good.
Today's march ends.
Oh, where did it come from? There's a battle going on at Prague. Let's fight. Okay.
Morwa, the day's lost.
Oh shit!
We shall camp here.
Holy Roman Empire attacking near Milan.
Seigneur, we must flee.
Okay.
Today's march ends, mon roi.
Let's see. Okay. Ah, shit, the Sicilians are there as well.
Oui, seigneur.
To battle it is.
Oh, here is attack.
The day is ours, mon roi.
If I attack them.
To battle! For your honor, mon roi.
Talk is cheap.
So,
ordered.
Third attack. Seconds first, get a victory. And then they'll go for
to battle it is, then, seigneur. Today is ours, Mogwa.
So, the force is coming.
Today's march end, Mogwa.
Although it lost quite a few troops on the way. Says ready to be upgraded, so the king decides to upgrade it.
Oui, seigneur.
Okay, so Milan.
Mon roi.
It's kind of survived.
Seigneur.
Until
as
now.
You wish. We shall camp here. Mon roi. Combining your forces, seigneur. Mon roi.
Reinforcements are here and then, attack. Did like this.
For the honor of France, we will
attack.
Oh, this
looks worse.
Orders.
Oh, damn it, these guys don't. Shit. Okay, I guess.
Moving to engage
like
the
this,
enemy.
Says the king, and he gets a clear victory. Kills the remaining Sicilian.
The day is ours, seigneur. Seigneur. Oui, orders.
The time for.
By your
these
will,
guys going to Milan.
Seigneur.
Let's see how many can we get
orders.
In.
Mon roi, seigneur, leaving the army, seigneur.
So many. Good. And they're all ordered, I mean, some of them are ordered to be retrained. Cannon towers are only one turn away.
Mon roi.
So that's good. At Innsbruck, more troops, of course, ordered. And cannon towers as well.
Seigneur.
So these guys look to be pretty good. So they're ordered at Prague.
You're no warrior.
Orders to battle for your honor, mon roi.
So the troops
Senior,
are ordered
as you wish.
To fight Emperor
Moving
Karl.
To engage the enemy.
Get a clear victory.
The day is ours, seigneur.
Back to Prague.
Mon roi.
those two.
We merging armies.
Merge together.
Orders.
These guys will go.
Today's march ends, mon roi.
Krakow is unhappy. So taxes are lowered. Our troops are ordered. And the priest is ordered as well. Because the king said so. And the king says something, that stands. Troops are hired to go and attack
for
general.
Mon roi, seigneur. Mon roi.
After that, the king goes through his settlements. Starts building things. Okay, nice, we can upgrade Anzer and Bordeaux. And the king starts to turn. Great, Germans are now attacking at Milan.
We will defend out of sight, men. Prepare to ambush. If they find us here,
okay, no adoptions, we said. So, Milan is under siege again. And the king takes a look at what they have. It's
hurt me,
pretty shit army.
Seigneur, mon roi, mon roi.
Some more troops are ordered to go there.
Orders. Oui.
Oh, hello there.
Mon roi.
Oui, the captain, Prince Fritz, they get a victory.
Seigneur. Orders. As you wish.
Me.
Seigneur. To battle.
Now the attack captain.
For your honor, mon roi.
Whatever hurt. Victory.
The day is here. Combining your forces, seigneur.
More troops are ordered at Milan and Lisa Barracks as well.
Orders.
Get these guys.
Oui.
Get more mercenaries. Attack.
To battle it is, then, seigneur.
Clear victory.
The day is ours, mon roi.
Oui, seigneur. Seigneur.
This Garnot or not is looking pretty decent. Said he's not true descendant of the French crown.
Seigneur.
He'll be a very loyal sovereign, I believe. I hope. Now, a